I hope you enjoyed this course, and to help you complete it, I want to make sure that there are a few course resources that you know about. First, if you have any questions or you want to discuss anything with the classmates or the teaching staff, including me, or if you want to file a bug report, the best place to do that is the discussion forum. The teaching staff and I will be monitoring that regularly, and this is also a good place for you to get answers to your questions from your classmates or, if you wish, try to answer your classmates' questions. To get to the discussion forum from this course homepage, if you look at this mini bar on the left, yours might look a bit different than mine, but there'll be this discussion forum tab, which if you click on, gets you to the discussion forum. The best way to ask questions is on the discussion forum, but if for some reason you need to contact us directly or let us know about some problem, feel free also to email us at this email address. I promise we will read every email and will try to address commonly occurring issues, although depending on the email volume, I can't guarantee that we'll be able to reply promptly to every email, but we will read every email that you send. Next, I know that there are a lot of companies that wish to train maybe large numbers of employees with deep learning. If you're responsible for employee training in your company and would like to train 100 or more employees with deep learning expertise, please feel free to get in touch at this email and we'll see if we can help you. We're just in the early phases of developing the university academic program, but if you're a university instructor or a university administrator interested in offering a deep learning course at your university, please feel free to contact us at this email address. So I hope this gives you more resources to complete the class. Maybe I'll see some of you in the discussion forums, and best of luck.